Go away, Renoigse. You are not welcome in my home. Go away, Renoigse. You are not welcome in my home.
Lord Fradi, what has happened here? Who broke my pottery?
This altar is incredibly morbid. I wonder what sort of spirit could be venerated in this way.
This is exactly the kind of proof we've been looking for. An evil cult, far from some naive veneration of nature and other island spirits.
The man that worships a magic lamp speaks of being naive. Oh, how it is charming.
Siora, I am sorry. What I really wanted to say was that...
Leave it, old man. I know exactly what it is you wanted to say.
This painting is frightening, evoking war, a massacre, a bloodbath under the likeness of a grimacing face.
What a horrible mask. How can someone wear such a thing unless they're worshipping some dark creature?
This is just a mask they wear in battle to intimidate their enemies, nothing more.
All these gruesome and bloody horrors leave no room for doubt. There is a demonic cult here. We should go tell Sister Ephesia.
Did you learn anything?
No. Nothing more. Were you able to get inside the nervous man's hut?
I was able to sneak into the hut of our mystery man.
And what did you discover?
Some troubling things. A ritual mask, a rather morbid altar, and a fresco depicting a massacre.
By the Enlightened! To think these unholy things were so near. Finally, the proof we need that there's a blood-worshipping cult here. They cannot perform their heinous pagan rituals in the village, and I'm certain that it's where our nervous friend sneaks off to. I fail to find where he goes, but you have already proven more competent than I.
I shall try. Hopefully, he will not lead us into a trap.
Thank you for your help, and good luck.
We should wait until nightfall and follow him. Perhaps we could hide and wait here. Then we will be able to see where this sleepless boy goes during nightfall.
My child, it's time to wake up. Our nervous friend is here.
Our magic is running out. Take a potion. May the shadow engulf our enemies. May the shadow engulf our enemies. Your magic is running out. Take a potion.
What's happening? You are so pale. Did the lightning-struck tree speak to you?
In a way. I saw many images. They were so real. As if I was the tree itself.
Do tell. This vision is surely the key to the portal.
I was this tree. And my branches were shaken by a storm so strongly that they hurt terribly. The heavens caught fire several times, and I felt the lightning strike and pierce me through and through. A sinister warmth took hold of my entire body in an instant, and flames began to devour me. Life left me. All was calm, and I had a taste of cinder in my mouth. In spite of this, I continued to feel, and the rain began to fall on my roots. and at the very heart of my being, I felt the sap begin to flow again. A shoot appeared on my darkened roots, then the vision dissipated. I have never experienced anything like it before. This stone is adorned with the etching of a drop of water. I must have lit the candles in the wrong order.
May the enlightened protect me in this battle!
Tell us again exactly what you saw, my child.
I was this tree, and my branches were shaken by a storm so strongly that they hurt. This stone is blackened, eaten away. I must have lit the candles in the wrong order.
May the enlightened protect me in this battle! May the shadow engulf our enemies! Your magic is running out! Take it!
This stone bears the image of a storm. Or perhaps the wind. The drawing on this stone represents lightning. The drawing on this stone makes me think of fire, I'm certain. This drawing looks like an infant. Could it represent life? I must have lit the candles in the wrong order.
May the enlightened protect me in this battle! May the shadow engulf our enemies! Your magic is running out! Take a potion!
Have lit the candles in the wrong order.
May the enlightened protect me in this battle! Your magic is running out! Take a potion! May the shadow engulf our enemies!
Drink a
lit the candles in the field.
May the enlightened protect me in this battle! May the shadow engulf our enemies! Your magic is running out! Take a poke!
Have lit the candles in the jungle.
May the enlightened protect me in this battle! May the shadow engulf our enemies!
This looks like a snowflake. Snow or maybe ice. This stone has an image of the moon. On this stone, the sun is visible. The drawing on this stone resembles a symbol that must represent the Earth. Evidently, I shouldn't have lit this.
May the Enlightened protect me in this dark form. May the shadow engulf our enemies. Your magic is running out. Take a potion.
Evidently, I shouldn't have lit this.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle. May the shadow engulf our enemies.
I must have lit the candles in the wrong order.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle! May the shadow engulf our enemies! Your magic is running out! Take a potion!
Evidently, I shouldn't have lit this.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle! May the shadow engulf our enemies! Your magic is running out! Take a potion!
I must have lit the candles in the jungle.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle! May the shadow engulf our enemies! Your magic is running out! Take a potion!
Lit the candles in the jungle.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle! May the shadow engulf our enemies! Your magic is running out! Take a potion!
have lit the candles in the temple.
Maybe an enlightened protect me in this battle.
Close to is Sarichne's theory.
May the shadowing guide our enemies.
I must have lit the candles in the room.
May the enlightened protect me in this battle. May the shadow engulf our enemies.
I must have lit the candles in the bonfire.
May the enlightened protect me in this battle. May the shadow engulf our enemies.
Evidently, I shouldn't have lit this.
May the enlightened protect me in this battle. May the shadow engulf our enemies.
Close to is the Rhythmless Fury.
May the shadow engulf our enemies.
Evidently, I shouldn't have lit this.
May the enlightened protect me in this battle. May the shadow engulf our enemies.